Hi guys. Today is actually gonna be a really sad video. I don't know, this is just a really hard time. We have to put my dog down today. She has been with us since we moved to Wisconsin, which was when I was 5. So I'm 16 now. She's 11 years old. It's just so hard, and I've cried a lot about it already. A lot of my friends already know that, so I'm really emotional. Today I just want to make her day the best day ever. It's like 10 o'clock right now, and she loves when I take her in the car, so I might just drive around for literally who knows how long. And we're gonna get her like a little whipped cream cup from Starbucks. It's gonna be an upbeat vlog. We're gonna celebrate her life today, folks, and I don't know, kind of excited to just celebrate Grindy. Love you, girl. Love you, honey. Let's get on with the vlog.
Hi, Grindy. Hi, cutie. Do you want to go bye-bye? Want to go bye-bye? Yeah? Yeah? Are you so excited? Yeah? Okay, let's go outside.
We're going in my car. Look at, I hate Wisconsin so much.
Okay.
Oh, oh, don't go in yet. Oh, I'm trying. Squad.
Hi.
Okay, so I can't vlog when I drive, but Jack can. Plan is we're gonna go to Starbucks and we're gonna get we're gonna get her one of those little whipped cream cups.
Look at you, baby.
And then can we get like a little puppy cup?
One of the pup cups?
Yes, yeah. Please. Thank you. Come here. Come here. Come here, Grindy. I do like cuddle with you. Okay, so we were gonna go to the dog park with Grindy, but due to the snow, it's closed, which is really sad. But it's fine. We're just outside our house now, and we're gonna give her the pup cup outside just in case she throws up.
Cool.
Grindy, we have something for you.
Okay. Thanks, Grindy.
That's ASMR. She just missed the call. Come on.
You wanna just walk up? Okay, I'm gonna walk up with Grindy.
Okay. She's stuck in the snow. Yeah, let's go. Okay, so I haven't cried yet today, which is honestly good. I mean, I teared up, but I told myself I'm not gonna cry because it's just too sad. Hi, honey. You're gonna do something that Grindy really likes. She loves peanut butter. Okay, every single dog loves peanut butter though. Like, if your dog doesn't like peanut butter, something's probably genuinely wrong. Here's the peanut butter. And here's this big spoon that I'm just gonna fill with it. Okay, probably not like fill, because I don't want her to really get sick. But like, that much, that's good. Grindy's gonna love me. She already does, but.
Is it good?
I'm just gonna cuddle with my dog. Not come crying to my camera like this because I don't want you to see me like sad, but this is life and it's 1:10 right now and my dad's coming home soon because Grindy has to be to the vet by 2:30. I thought she was going at 4:30, so it's just so sad, and I don't even remember life without my dog. I'm just trying to do my math homework right now, and it's not working out. This is so embarrassing. I'm so sorry. I'm gonna miss her. I'm making the ugliest noises right now, but I can't help it. Oh, I love you. Ew.
Nothing more to hear you knocking at my door. Cause if I could see your face once more, I would die with a healthy relationship. When you said your last goodbye,
hardest thing I've ever done. I don't